It's the UFO. Get a white piece of paper, origami paper, color side up, fold in half. Fold in half the other way. White side up, fold in diagonal. Rotate, fold in diagonal again. Unfold. Now fold. Unfold, then fold the side to the crease that we made right now. Do it to the other sides too. Now fold on the creases we just made. Make a triangle, push, and push again. Now fold it in. Make another triangle inside a triangle. Now it's a boat. bush. Push. Push. And push again. Now fold this point to this point. Rotate so that it can be more easier. Fold all the way until there. Or, well, you can fold it all the way because we're going to do the same thing on the opposite side too. So you can just move the corner to the middle point. Now fold where I just pointed out right now. So fold this point to that point. Now fold from that point to this point. Fold all the way into here. And repeat for the other sides. not unfold. Now remake the folds. Fold in diagonal. Fold the triangle or pyramid. Then push. 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 But don't crease the place where we just folded right now, which is the square. And instead, fold it in the center. Okay, now make the folds again. Then after that, we can crease another triangle. So bring this point to the bottom point and crease. And then do that for the other three sides or corners. And then unfold, remake the creases again. Or before that, we can make another crease. Okay, we can make another crease on the corner. Like that. So that it makes one colored triangle and two white triangles. And repeat. Now push it in so that we make the creases bigger in. Okay, fold on the creases. Rotate or flip. And then fold on the creases. And fold on the sides and push. Now repeat. Now try to make the shape. Now it's kind of like the fortune teller. But now we want to do the sides. the center of that triangle. We're almost done making this. Now we finish folding the new creases. Just one more. Now ignore the creases we just made right now and fold the old creases, which is the fortune teller. Now make the older creases. Now make the triangle. Make it small. Rotate or flip, and then we can fold the creases we just made earlier. Now we want to make another crease. This is also for the fortune teller to move smoothly. And then fold. you like it this way, you don't need to make this because this is just for taste. And now we're finished. I hope you enjoyed this video. We can add a little bit more taste. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.